Yeah. That's right, it's not a Hardy Boy mystery neither. This is real shit. This shit come on right after Heart to Heart, y'all. No doubt, 7 o'clock fantasy hour. This episode is Death to a Brooklyn Man. This is Tony's Angel. Hey yo, it was three white bitches who worked for Tony Stark's. Undercover agents far beyond knocks. Amazed by their beauty marks. Wonder Woman bracelets, knee-high boots that was made by Crocs. My dick got hard on how they spoke and shit. Every language was music to the kid as if I was modern day King Midas. Dorian, Sky, and Kelly. Stark was Andrew Shilin's finest. Though it happened in the streets of Brooklyn. Plus I played the whip real low, cause my face was rolling. My angels jetted out of Albee Square. Gun out, rapping their head. Kinda crowded, so they clapped in the air. Chasing nigga down block for block. Squeezing Glocks. These mommies real anxious to blow off his top. He's a rapist, murderer, convict, burglar. The more they ran, the more these skirts got dirtier. Sending shots like Jack Day, FedEx Expressway. Boom, bow, bing, you heard the gunplay.
Who shot the duck out the window?
Mr. Lee said, three pay now, you fucking weed head. We can stop the fire, the suspect, he's dead. Then I pulled up, come on girls, the club man. Stay tuned, the villain 3's company. Don't sleep, part 1. Two brown sisters assisted the villain Doom. He woke up stoked like they were still in the room. Freed his right arm and leg, it was more like a sweep. Loosened his other leg, arm, head, and rose to his feet. Staggering except for the socks and mask naked. Grabbed up the boxers, fussing, pissed, checking for the keys. Stacked, a robbery expected, yet nothing obvious was missing. Recollecting now why Hollywood hottie stepped into Seppi's and Nani. Personal nurses, Chanel purses, CLK shoddy. Chase Patrice with Thai iced teas. She drive wild mice to veggie fried rice spicy. Told the hoes I don't feel so well, my belly. Roll down Melrose, drop me to the telly. Y'all go ahead and get the L's and get back, I'll be K. Feeling woozy, no oozy, hoozy, seeing the lobby raid. Peace, pizza man, change a hundred, stop and look. Nah, whoops, left the knot in her pocketbook. Elevator slow, as I'm that careless. Entered the room and fell flat on the terrace. Woke up, dag, who bound and gagged him? Got him for 2 out of 3 pack bags, magnum. Each gram of villain sperm's street worth a G. The part of Mr. Furley was played by Charlie Murphy. Fuck Charlie. That's right, y'all. We gon' get back out there on the sand. Kelly, you gon' give me some pussy, continue.